there, and welcome back to the Joy of Crafting. These stinky old birds, they attack me right as I was starting my episode there. So we're building a treehouse. We've got pretty much got the infrastructure in right now. I just gotta start building off of it. Got three trees linked up with a network of bridging, and got some stairs and some platforms in. What we want to do right now, though, before I forget, while we're down on ground level, I made a bit of a silly there, and I forgot to keep some raw stone on hand. Let's go find some stone. I think I need about 350 of them. Got spiders fighting birds off in the distance there. The marvelous wonders of nature. Just trying to get some stone here. I don't really have any beef with you, animal. In your case, I guess it would be poultry instead of beef. Oh dear, he's got a skull. He's a tough one. Is he gonna have demon blood on him? He is. Not that I really need... Oh, he gave me some silver there, too. In between videos, I got a lot more silver and gold. There's this little area over here with some crashed pirate ships, Bay of Hulks. You can just sort of run back and forth. You don't have to go very far. And they'll respawn the chest, so you can get a lot of gold and silver from there pretty quick. While I was waiting for my bricks to get done cooking, I was doing that. So now, what did we need? We need wood, stone, twine, was that what it was? So I want to build this shrine at ground level. Because it's going to be creepier down here. Nest of Zeth, yes. Wood, stone, and twine. Somewhere down here. I've lost track of where I am. Okay, there's the treehouse. I want it down kind of in the water if I can make that work. Anyway, we'll have a look-see and see if anything looks good. Get some weight off of us now, so we can walk quicker. I don't need another shoebill hit, I've got plenty of those already. It's so heavy. Eggs aren't that heavy. What do I pick up? It's so heavy. No use for feathers. Give you the bridge. I'm literally not carrying anything new that's heavy, so I don't know why my weight is higher now than it was. Oh. The actual thing. Okay. The thing I just built, that's what the extra weight is. I'm a bit of a silly goof there, aren't I? So you come down. This would be a nice little area right here. Looks like we can build it here too. Alright, so if we come down off of there. That's our entrance and exit out of our treehouse. So we can come down. I think this is where I wanted to build it. Under this little loop here. So you got that sort of framing device of that loop as you walk into it. If I can make it fit in here, right? We're still... What? No, maybe we're not still in water. No, that's water. Okay. It's a very swampy area here. We got a crowd. Time to pull out the big guns. Time to pull out the big sword guns. Alright. Now that that's taken care of. Might as well get some of that good yellow juice while they're here. Never know when you're gonna need more of that. Okay. Can you take care of them? Oh, there's a teleporty thing right there.
God, take you!
Interesting. Coming from there. Maybe I want to build it a little bit closer to my base. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe we could come down here and put it through this one. There's spider webs here. This is closer to the base. This would probably be... It's closer to the base. That's why I want it wet. I want it wet and creepy and spidery looking. Because, hey, look. The thing itself has spider webs in it. It's sort of the theme is it's the spider. That's why I wanted to put it up here, because it's the spider religion, so...
You picked the wrong fight!
It seems like it makes sense to put it in the spider area with all the webs. So we put it right here. So if I go through the little thingy here, and then there's your... We can put torches on the rocks on either side. Wrong button. There we go. A bird that's a little bit interested. That bird wonders what's going on over here. Not in my backyard, says that bird, but well, we did it. So it's got kind of like eggs, spider eggs, spider web, held up by branches. Pretty humble one now, but I assume it'll get larger as we upgrade it, as they always do. Speaking of upgrades, do I have... Ritual dagger, glow... Oh, you know what? I think I'm gonna have to get some more fragments of power. So I can upgrade this. Wait, was that it down the bottom? Religions. Those are the basics. How do we upgrade that? Nest of Zath. Yep. We need 5. And then 11. And so we're going to have to go get some fragments of power to get our skill points up before we can upgrade this. But we might as well. What does it take to build the raft? Dagger, iron bar. I don't have any iron bars with me, I'm afraid. So. Well, we built it, and that's all we're going to be doing for now. Let's get back to the treehouse. Start working some more on that structure. Got a long bridge over here to the spiral stairs. And this was going to be where we put the flooring. Wanted to leave some space before it got too high. Because we're going to need to do... We're going to want it to be a couple of stories high. We don't want to be too cramped in here. The insulated wood I think is cheaper and easier to make and pretty much looks the same. As the stable, at least in terms of the ceiling bits. It's a lower tier, but that doesn't matter, it's not gonna get attacked up here. That takes hardened... Stable takes hardened stuff. Oh yeah, that's definitely easier to make. Okay. So at least for the flooring, we'll go with insulated wood. Get as much foundation as we can. Can't build those foundations out on there. That would be good if you could put... What you need is a good hexagon piece. That is too thick. As deep as that is, we can't walk through there. Darn. Can't return inventory. That's unfortunate. Actually, that one right there is almost in the way. And so this is the floor of our actual room we're going to build here. We're just going to try to make it... Now, if we do put a triangle here... Once again, sometimes I get confused by the angles. If we do a triangle there, then that gives us a straight line. Could we do squares? No, because then we wouldn't line up here. I'm always trying to figure out how to use squares instead, because then you get more floor space, but... Don't think that's going to work, trying to use squares off of a hexagon. Wait, will that work? Can we do squares and then triangles in between the squares? Will that work? Does that fit? Oh, that works. I didn't think it worked, but... Fantastic. Obviously, you can't put a square in there. I think this is probably the highest point that I'm going to have, so I'll probably try to build like my little recreational bar area over here. That looks like it's about the same height as that one's going to be. Do I want to cramp? I'm trying to figure out if I want to cramp the staircase like that or not. Let's go ahead and do it. It's always this calculation game of trying to figure out how much further out you can go with what you're doing. But I guess we'll just keep. Almost wondering if I could close this off and have a solid connection there, but probably not gonna fit. Probably not gonna be a way to make it connect up together. I probably want to cut it off there. I don't want to get too awkward with trying to jam it together. What did I run out of? Surely not wood already. Yeah. Oh, I'm running out of iron supports. I did build a lot of triangles, though. I've got all the triangles in the world. I misjudged on what I was going to need there a little, I guess. That looks nice. And then we'll come out here. Uh-oh. Yep. We ran out. We ran out of support. Well, we don't want that. I could put suppose we could have a little cubby hole right there. That's fine. Now that I think about it. We don't need this to be completely smooth and rounded off, do we? So that'd be the last one we could put there, but we can't close up to there, so. Alright, we're getting our deck in. Well, this is a pretty sizable little thing we got going on here. Got another little gap there we can't quite fill in. Alright, so. So this isn't going to be a very even. If I can go there. Once again, trying to do the calculations of what triangles will work. Alright. This one's no good. Let's get rid of this triangle. We don't like the look of that. Alright, we got a floor in. We've got a floor in. Should we go ahead and start doing walls now? Or should we go do another floor over on the other tower? I don't know. Now, do the stables have walls or just it's hay covered? back to the lattice. Might make this all lattice. Maybe we won't have solid walls over here. Or maybe we'll mix and match lattice and insulated wood. Oh, we do have stable walls, okay. So we'll probably mix. Mix the stable with the lattice stuff. Those might be part of the same tile set anyway. Alright, let's compare these two doors first of all. Let's go with the lattice. We can get it to snap in the right spot. Alright, outer face. Pointing out. And we hit the wrong button. Alright, there's a door. Door. All right. Got a little view here. Whoops. Oh well. Now let's get rid of this. Let's put them in here in these little chunky bits that come together. There we go. Alright, we got a little balcony viewing area there. This is the biggest open area because it's three wide. So we'll put a bar. We'll put something like a bar here. Let's get some solid walls on this one. Oh, excuse me, I wasn't prepared for that sneeze. This really is going to be quite a lot bigger than I was expecting it to be able to be. Massive treehouse. With a view. There we go. All closed off now. Actually, not sure what the outer face looks like. Looks like that. Looks about the same. All right. Oh, I put it in backwards and it looks exactly the same. Alright. Well, we've got the first floor of walls in. Looks like we could probably make this three stories high before we get into the branches. Going to? I don't know. I don't think there's anything I need to build in here that tall. My bar at my main base is only too high, right? I'm not going to be able to fit a map room in here. I'll probably just put the map room down on the ground level. I don't think... Yeah, there's no way you could put a map room up on a tree base unless you capped the tree. I suppose. What if we did that? What if we got real crazy? What if we got real crazy and went all the way to the top? Built a cap up on the tree. Put a map room up there? That might be a little bit too crazy. Might be a little bit too crazy, but crazy. Crazy sort of is in my vocabulary. Crazy is in my vocabulary. Looking right now to try to figure out how the stairs would work. I didn't think about the map room until I just now. Thought I had some stairs. Are you carrying stairs? I'm thinking about it. Does this actually come together? Gotta put a triangle here, then another stair there. Do I have any triangles? I do. Yeah, that doesn't actually come together, but interesting. Doesn't actually come together, but it doesn't need to. We're just going for craziness at this point. Alright, I gotta let my dog out. I'll be right back.
We're back.
Dog is all all pottied out. We got the moon traveling overhead. Got a little bit of a funky floor, but that's fine. Rickety see-through stuff is just fine for this build. Just fine for a treehouse build. What are you doing over there, Cathibria? Why does it want to snap there specifically? I wonder. There we go. Oh shoot, now we have to build some more. Build some more things, and that does take forever. That's not the button I meant to hit. That's what we want. Oops, we're running into that now. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Hold on a second. I'll be right back. Somebody's talking to me in the house. Well, that was unexpected. The roommates got me a breakfast burrito from Sonic. Wasn't planning on that. So we'll try to chew and play once we get this salsa open here. I've never had a breakfast burrito from Sonic, I don't think. I don't usually go out for fast food breakfast. pretty tasty so far. We might be almost done with this stage of the build. Before we have to go get more. Before we have to go get more resources. Which, yeah, we also need to get. I need to get some more fragments of power. I don't think I left any back at base. I forgot what I was looking for. Oh yeah, treehouse. That'll take a good long while to make that. So I put some more salsa on the next spider burrito here. That's gonna do it though. I'm surprised it took me this long to think about where I was gonna put a map room at this base. I think what I'm going to do on the other tree, the other big tree, I think I'm going to do a series of smaller rooms rather than this one big room like this. Okay, so what am I... Can I still make more walls? Still make more of that stuff, so let's clear the queue. I can make lots more of that. And then I can't see the menu because it's covered up with that thing. That's a bit silly. We got 20 lattice walls, 10 stable walls. I don't know whether I want to make it another row higher. or not. Be on the second row, that is. I don't think I have another... I think I've already built all of the... already built all of that, right? Because you need three high for a... you need three high for a religious shrine. But I've already built them all, I'm pretty sure. Wait. Oh yeah, Jebelsog is the one that's down. Yeah, okay, that's the one that's down the tunnel base. So I did build that. Up at the northern tower wooden base. Set is in the pyramid. Yogg. Wait. I haven't made the Jebel song yet, have I? Yogg is the one that's down underground. Am I forgetting something? I guess I need to make two shrines at this base. I guess I need to make this three high then and put... put a shrine and one into this room. Unless I'm... well, maybe I'll put the... maybe I'll put it in the other... on the other tree. It's weird. I have this weird feeling like I've already made it, but I couldn't tell you where. Okay. I suppose maybe I want to put the shrine in here, maybe, but maybe not. I don't know. What am I going to put? If I put my bar area over here, the other place, I can put like a bedroom and... shrine. Go ahead and build one and then see how it fits. Which means going down and getting some stone. Whoops, I almost fell off. That would have been bad. There used to be stone right here, but resources near a foundation don't respawn, even if the foundation is up in the air, apparently. Stone mining. That doesn't count. Thank you. I guess I went the long way around on that. Couldn't find the stairs. How did you get up there? That's big. Not sure why it won't. There ought to be some place where it'll fit. Is it the things above it? First of all, you. Get out of the way. There's definitely spots here where it's free. Looks like another one where we have to place at ground level. Really no reason for this to not work. All. There's certainly places where there's room for it. Okay, well this thing is just not going to fit in a treehouse. So this is going to have to go at ground level too. Let's go find another spot. So I made this one as big as I could make it. Oh, you know what? If it's... what do you mean inside collision? What if... I don't have enough resources though. What if I put it on top of this tree? This tree's got a pretty flat top. I might be able to... I'd have to build my way up there with stairs and stuff first, though, to see if it... So everything lines up. If I just start building foundations on the top. So what we need is, what did we need? Iron. We need iron. Actually, give me some shaped wood I need to fix. My pick. Dang it, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to repair it. Different buttons do different things in different menus. That's what we need. Why can't I run? Oh, wait. I thought I handled it. Oh, I didn't give her back that from that. Okay. And I'm hungry. Just eat these junky maggots we don't need. I've gone the wrong way. Going the wrong way again. Down. Gotta go down. Right, I do have some iron back at base. Might as well get some on the way. If you can find any. To the right of where we're looking. Nope. Not interested, birds. It's regular rocks. Might not find any iron. It's not a whole lot of iron in the jungle. I know where there's a bit, right near my other base. This is all rock. And this is all rock, I think, over here. Not nice. Something just hit me. But anyway, that'll mostly do it for this trip. We built a platform, built some walls. One of our tree houses is coming along anyway. Just gonna get some iron, get back home, do some crafting. Is there anything out there? Okay, we needed iron bars. I don't remember how many. So I guess... I'm not sure what to focus on first. Maybe we'll do, since we've done a couple of episodes in a row of building, maybe in the next episode go try to get some more fragments of power. Assuming I'm right that I don't have any at home. Well, you're out of inventory space. Well, I guess we'll just slow walk it up there then. So maybe in the next video we'll go looking for some more fragments of power, so we'll at least know what we need to know to upgrade our shrines. Yeah, I needed iron reinforcements and iron bars and branches. And my follower has, of course, gotten stuck, failed to follow me. Throw the iron in the smelter. Ooh, take the steel fire out. I want to keep it as just iron. Now, what do we got in here? Oh, we've got 1,000 iron. That's quite a lot. So we can go ahead and make 1,000 iron reinforcements. Should put the silver in the smelter too. Something somewhere. Alright, get a couple of silver bars out of the silver stone. Oh yeah, throw some stone in there, make some more bricks. And she's stuck at the door. So let's have you just hang out. So we'll, in the next video, we will go get some fragments of power so that I can might as well just leave a lot of this stuff on her, because we'll be taking her to do construction again next time. It's my quick window. Oh yes, we'll go get some fragments of power to increase our amount of skills that we've got. Is there anything else I need to take off of her? as well not have two stacks of that. Probably not going to use raw wood much. Not going to use that much insulated wood, probably. Alright, so we'll get our inventory all offloaded. Put everything away. Get our fighter following us. She's the one you want for the deadly city where all the fragments of power are. Let me just check. Make sure I didn't have some in storage. I don't think I would have, at this point, had any left over. Some eyeballs. Got six copies of the staff. Don't think I'm gonna have any fragments of power. I would have put them in that first one, I think, if I did. Alright, so we're gonna go to the red city in the middle of the map. That's where we get those. Got all my paintings on the wall over here in my little studio. And we'll be back later for things I kind of just trailed off. Didn't really have anything left to say there. Goodbye.